As people attempt to stay safe during the pandemic with remote tools, this year's virtual Consumer Electronics Show is a venue for global auto players to show off their newest tech. From flying cars, electric and self-driving vehicles to autonomous ships, futuristic mobility is front and center at the CES. For a glimpse at the mobility of the future, Eum Ji-young has more.
General Motors' autonomous flying Cadillac is zinging from rooftop to rooftop, challenging our traditional notion of flight. Tasked with crafting a future where every vehicle is electric, GM's innovative technologies are one of the hottest topics at this year's all-digital consumer electric show.
At General Motors, our vision for the future is a world with zero crashes, zero emissions, and zero congestion.
CES has gone virtual in light of the pandemic, but it's still the global showcase for futuristic vehicles. Mercedes-Benz has revealed its hyperscreen, where drivers can get information about nearby landmarks when they ask, and even watch movies during their autonomous trips from A to B.
It's stunning on the outside, super intelligent on the inside. It's a nerve center that connects everyone in the car with the world, inside and outside.
A German-based startup, Sono Motors, has released a solar panel-covered electric minivan which can recharge itself when driven during the day.
One of the biggest areas of innovation has been around LiDAR sensors. These are laser-based systems to detect distance, and they're essentially the eyes of self-driving cars. There are a dozen or more companies that have built the world's newest or the world's fastest or the world's best LiDAR sensors.
South Korean firms are also showcasing their innovative car technologies. Samsung Electronics has unveiled its Digital Cockpit 2021 jointly with its subsidiary Harman. It's programmed to offer customized in-vehicle experiences to drivers and can also communicate with pedestrians. LG Electronics has joined forces with Canadian auto parts maker Magna International to boost its presence in the automotive industry. Other forms of future mobility are also a hot issue at the CES. Making its CES debut, South Korean oil refiner GS Caltex is presenting a next-generation gas station with drone delivery services and recharging stations for electric and hydrogen-powered cars. IBM is showing off its crewless solar and wind-powered Mayflower autonomous ship. It says the vessel will discover more about marine life and gather data on ocean pollution. Eum Ji-young, Arirang News.